Okay, everybody, let's get started.
We would like to present you all with a hypothetical situation.
How hypothetical?
Not very, unless we screw up.
$16.5 million in each of your bank accounts 5 weeks from now. In 3.5 weeks, the Met will be hosting its annual ball, celebrating its new costume exhibit. And we are going to rob it, not the ball itself, but a very important set of diamonds that will be attending the ball.
On the neck of Daphne Kluger.
Who Rose will be dressing.
The Toussaint?
Very good. Once Daphne is inadvertently on board, we can then get the necklace out of the Cartier vault, hack the Met security system, thank you, Nineball, and infiltrate the gala, considered to be one of the most exclusive...
The most exclusive.
The most exclusive party invitation in America. So go home, get your affairs in order, because tomorrow we begin pulling off one of the biggest jewelry heists in history.